performing Stephen Sondheim's song, The Glamorous Life, Audra McDonald.
No pressure to sing a Stephen Sondheim song right in front of Stephen Sondheim. No pressure at all.
Ordinary mothers lead ordinary lives. Keep the house and sweep the parlor, mend the clothes and tend the children. Ordinary mothers, like ordinary wives, make the beds and bake the pies and wither on the vine. Not mine. Dying by inches every night, what a glamorous life. Brought on by winches to recite, what a glamorous life. Ordinary mothers never get the flowers, and ordinary mothers never know the joys. Ordinary mothers couldn't cough for hours maintaining their poise. Sandwiches only, but she eats what she wants when she wants. Sometimes it's lonely, but she meets many handsome glunts. Ordinary mothers don't live out of cases, and ordinary mothers don't get keys to places. No, ordinary mothers merely see their children all year, which is lovely, I hear, but it does interfere with the glamorous. We have to start over. I sang the wrong words at a pen gala. All about writers and words. Isn't that terrible? Let's start over. Sing along. Steve, will you shout out the words to me this time? We're gonna get it right this time. Ordinary mothers lead ordinary lives. Keep the house and sweep the parlor, mend the clothes and tend the children. Ordinary mothers, like ordinary wives, make the beds and bake the pies and wither on the vine. Not mine. Dying by inches every night, what a glamorous life. Brought on by winches to recite, what a glamorous life. Ordinary mothers never get the flowers, and ordinary mothers never know the joys. Ordinary mothers couldn't cough for hours maintaining their poise. Sandwiches only, but she eats what she wants when she wants. Sometimes it's lonely, but she meets many handsome glunts. Ordinary mothers don't live out of cases, and ordinary mothers don't go different places, which ordinary mothers can't do, being mothers all day. Minds away in a play, and she's realer than there. What if her brooch is only glass and her costumes unravel? What if her coach is second class? She at least gets to travel. And sometime this summer, meaning soon, she'll come traveling to me. Sometime this summer, maybe June, I'm the new place you'll see. Ordinary daughters may think life is better with ordinary mothers near them when they choose, but ordinary daughters seldom get a letter in closing reviews. Gay and resilient with applause, what a glamorous life. Speeches are brilliant if they're shores, what a glamorous life. Ordinary mothers don't meet with committees, but ordinary mothers don't get the keys to cities. No, ordinary mothers children, oh yeah, which is lovely, I hear, but it does interfere with the glamorous. I am the princess guarded by dragons, snorting and grumbling and rumbling in wagons. She's in her kingdom, wearing disguises, living a life that is full of surprises. And sometime this summer, she'll come galloping over the green. Sometime this summer, to my rescue, my mother the queen. Ordinary mothers strive on, being private, and ordinary mothers somehow can survive it. But ordinary mothers never know their justice.